doing that, I was making 25% of the piece of a pie from somebody else, right? While a big company was making 75%, and I was that little hamster doing all the things on the wheel to try to make $1,000 a month for my family. It was not working. I was glued to my phone. I was exhausted. I was burnt out, and I know a lot of people can relate with that, okay? So I ended up, and I did that for 6.5 years, and I mean, it was fine. I was contributing some financially, but then it got to a point where I finally realized, oh, I was making this much, right? Well, I was burnt out. And so I'm like, you know what? I'm going to start my own online boutique. Like, that way I'm making 100% profit. And so I did that. But guess what? I had to find the customer still. I had to order all the inventory still. I had excess inventory. So I was like going into debt with doing that. And I still had to ship products. It was still so time consuming. And so I feel like a lot of people can kind of relate with, we felt like we were looking for a needle in a haystack, a unicorn opportunity where we could make really good money and not work as much, right? And it's like, there's no way something like that existed. I watched my friend do this for 2 months. I watched her make 10 and then 20 and then 30 and then $40,000 while I sat there skeptical before I said, okay, fine. And I feel like we all kind of have a story like that where something finally gives and we break and we say, okay, fine, let's do this, right? Here is the truth of this. First of all, I want to tell everybody here, I'm so proud of you for being on this call because that means that you care enough about your business to watch the training and take action and do the things. Because let's be real, there's a lot of people where you're gonna get it and then you're just not gonna put into action and do the things to make it work for you, you know? Because the truth is, no